It's locked.
So far, I've seen only corpses. No survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
You're no use to me if you bleed to death.
I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
Mighty Antanas, there is not much to be found on the principal judge warrior, apart from his outstanding will and persistence that led him to train his body and spirit to never give up. Yet, I personally wouldn't believe any fairy tales about killing a lord with bare fists. Mighty Antanas, my findings on the most important principal judge assassin are indeed a track of hatred and vengeance. It appears he must have loathed the act of physical struggle as much as he hated the Rogar itself. Thus, he wished for his fights to be short and lethal.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving. Growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery.
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us.
Please, please, be safe.
Mighty Antanas, as requested, I have been seeking the origins of the powers that the principal judge cleric possessed. Unfortunately, the only records I found indicate nothing more than the fact that his physique was the weakest of all three. And
these things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn.
I've found a key. What are you waiting for? Open the door. one of those lords Kazlo keeps talking about.
Kazlo! Damn it!
Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heart, and only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Exactly were the lords, through the power beyond our understanding. For seest, they blindly followed the god. When we tried to talk to them, reason with them failed.
The lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the humans.
You! Help me! Please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! It burns like Adir himself touched it!
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late! It already spread!
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman!
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
I need to get inside the main building. I'm looking for Antanas.
Antanas is in the citadel. But the gates had been sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside.
And even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire, and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the Citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
You, get away from me. Don't hurt me.
I've no mind to take your life.
You have my thanks. But understand your markings, your face. You frighten me.
There are demons infesting the whole of this place. Flee if you wish to live.
Everyone took refuge in the Citadel. Antanas, our leader, gave oath that he would mark the way to the remaining entrance. But I can't follow the signs when the whole place is teemed by those monsters. I'm trapped.
I'll keep an eye on the markings.
Listen carefully. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
anybody here?
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rogar get inside the sacred walls of...
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again. Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
Mighty Antennas. My research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Don't mind me then. What was that about?
They're liars and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
The pathway?
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
I must go.
Suit yourself.